quick video. Original format.
Back to
pop the hood.
Got a little bit of rust here and there, but nothing I can't fix, you know? Minor shit. It's got a little fender cold air intake spot, factory. Same exact engine from the Solera, brand new coolant. Power steering fluid and brake fluid. Everything's been changed already. Up here. I'm gonna close this up. Oh, it's because the hatch is open. That's about it.